TV4 weather.
Aloha, Hawaii. Now, before we get to weather, let's check out those storms in the East Pacific tonight. Both are very far from the state and actually moving in the opposite direction. Let's get to Tropical Storm Andres. This storm quickly weakening, dying out over water. Andres is actually sending us some surf, and we'll talk about that in just a bit. But let's also get to Hurricane Blanca. This thing is a monster. It's a Category 4 hurricane, winds right now at 140 miles an hour. Looking at its track here, you can see it actually weakens down to a tropical storm on Monday, likely making landfall over the resort city of Cabo. Flooding a big concern there. Our weather team, stick with us. We'll continue to track it, even though we're not expecting any major impacts to the state. All right, let's head back home and see what's happening in the surf department as hurricane, or I should say tropical storm Andres. Some of that energy headed our way, and that's why the east side, well, we're perking up tomorrow. 3 to 5 footers for your Thursday, building over the next several days. By the weekend, we could be talking advisory level along those east-facing shores. Southern shores on the way up as well. Moderate boost as a south-southwesterly moves on through. Not going to be as big as the last one we saw just a couple days ago, but still some fun stuff at 3 to 5 feet. So extended weather forecast for you. It's humid. I know it's going to be uncomfortable the next several days. We're talking all the way into Saturday. Not really seeing much in the way of wind relief. The trades, a hint of it coming back on Sunday, and then we hit breezy town by next work week. Here's the deal, though. We are looking at increasing showers tonight, windward in Mauka. Some of it sticking with us through the day tomorrow, and because winds will be light, some of that shower activity actually hopping over to leeward spots in the afternoons. That's the pattern we're going to see the next couple of days. Got to watch the chance for the possibility of some downpours this weekend. As the disturbance causing all of this uncomfortable weather parks itself north of the state. We'll go island by island together. Check out our Hawaiian moon phase a little later in the show. Kenny.
All right, Moni. Breezy town sounds good in the future, right?
Does sound nice.